Today's clock is another cuckoo clock. This time it was made in communist East Germany. It's the second time I've had a cuckoo clock that was made in East Germany. The first one, you may remember, a few years ago had a synthesized music thingy in it which didn't work properly, and I sold that clock. I should probably have kept it and persevered with it, but I probably needed the money. I can't remember why I sold it. This is one that's been lying around for a few months. I didn't have a pendulum for it until one of my subscribers, a lady called Loku, who lives in Germany, came to the rescue and supplied me with this original East German resin pendulum. Now, the entire front of the clock is made from resin. It may look like carved wood, but it is in fact cast resin. I don't know exactly what kind of resin it is, but I imagine it's the same kind of resin as this clock. I don't know what kind of resin they used to make things out of in East Germany. I imagine it was wood resin. I'm no expert, but one thing they weren't short of in East Germany was trees. So I've just finished ultrasonically cleaning the movement, and I've put the clock back together again with a spot of oil. I'll let you hear it now. It's quite loud, and disappointingly, the East Germans never thought of fitting a gong to their cuckoo clocks. That is it now, at the right time. It's a very cramped corner, this. There's no room in my living room for any more clocks, so this one is now hanging in my hallway, next to some various kitchen clocks. And this. It's not a bad clock, really. It has unusual looking weights. They are smaller than the weights on a Mayak Russian cuckoo clock. They are very different looking from the standard regular weights. So, once again, thanks to Loku for this completion. And it looks like it'll be a success. So this one is now down off the wall. I'll have to find another place to hang this one up. And here's the movement of the East German cuckoo clock. Quite similar to a regular movement. It's just been ultrasonically cleaned. And I've given it a spot of oil. And it's ready to go back in the case. So, another worthy addition to my collection. And if you like this video, please click like and subscribe. My Facebook link is down below, and my PayPal link if you'd like to support this channel. And I'll see you in the next video.